So I'm like, do I want to waste like 10 bucks? Yeah, sister location.
Oh, all right. Fuck. We're gonna do night four.
Night four. Okay,
yeah,
we're done.
We already went that far.
Okay.
Why must you hurt me like this, honey? I'm already dying.
Sorry. I'm gonna fuck up someone's
day. Why are you gonna kill him?
I'm sorry. Now?
You gotta kill him in the most gruesome way.
Fuck.
It'll be fine.
It's not mine. We're gonna die.
Smith. What is that? What are we? Hello?
Be still.
No, dog. We're in a fucking snail trap.
You've been sleeping
quite
for
literally.
Quite a while.
Based.
I
don't fucking care. Kill yourself.
The cameras
skip.
Are searching
skip.
For you.
Skip that fucking bitch. Skip that bitch.
I have you hidden too well.
Why am I blue?
Look up! Skip dialogue, I beg. Skip that bitch. Start her up.
We're okay, right? We're gonna be good.
Somebody left the fucking game again, I'm guessing.
You're kidding me.
Oof. I'm sorry to hear that, Grace. I don't know why they keep doing that.
Honestly, I think I would just get it just to make it so you don't lose your mind. I'll get it so you don't lose your shit. Damn.
Oh.
Where's her skin at?
Where your clothes at?
Yeah, I was about to say that. Where your clothes at?
Now all you have to do is wait. I'd recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose. You don't want them to-
But I was doing what they wanted, what the fuck?
Honey, if you have an auto clicker, this is gonna be your time.
I don't have an auto clicker.
Don't have one. I figured you had one, I'll be honest.
Why would you think I have an auto clicker?
You seemingly use auto clicker.
I wasn't even over it.
I
wasn't
even. Auto clicker. That's just me being fast with my clicking.
You don't want to do it too far. You'll get, So, maybe this wasn't the best. Oh, I'm outside the map. Yep. I think I found the other animatronics. Let me put this in mute chat real quick. Let me put this in mute chat.
Hmm. I just died again.
I found them. I found the other ones. You can literally just walk right outside the room and just
see
the animatronics.
What does it look? Hold on, let me see. Where is it?
It's in your chat.
In your chat, okay. Oh, yeah. This game is dog shit. I hate it.
Wax on. Maybe let's not do just locations.
Alright, let's go again, y'all.
Nope, you fucking chose this. You're doing
motherfucker. Why? Why you gotta do this to me? I did nothing to you.
Just skip
it.
Dialogue. Skip dialogue.
I thought it would be walking around and shit, not standing at a fucking terminal.
Oh no, we did that, yeah, but this is night four. Silly.
How the fuck am I supposed to know this? I didn't want to say anything.
Oh.
I thought I died for no reason, honestly.
I'll open the faceplates for you. That way they can find you on the cameras.
That's fucked up.
All you have to do is wait. I'd recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up.
Why did you choose me? Me! You jumped in front of me before I even got to do it! Excuse me? Did I get, like, jumped again? Hello?
Okay, I see what we need to do.
Oh, well, no fucking shit. Of course I died, you fucking cunt. That's it, Smith. I'm walking out of here.
No, I see what we need to do. I see what we need to do.
But I was doing it! What the f- I can't be too loud.
Okay.
I can't be too
loud. Hold on. I know what we need to do. So whenever Ballora comes in front of you, you can't move, can't click anything, can't touch. Stay perfectly still. Until they walk away.
That's what I figured it had to be. Fuck.
Here, give me a second. Before we do this, I wanna do a thing real quick.
I'm probably just gonna die in pulpus.
I want to see if I can do a thing real quick before we restart.
Can I just tasel? Like, I'm a police officer. Can I just tase the bitch?
Oh.
Be mapping my ass.
What half are you
down? Battles and keyboards, yeah.
Now let me see this. Walk faster. How much is it? 200? Delish. Can I pay Robux for this? Not donate.
This motherfucker said delish as if they're the one that said that first, bitch.
Delish. You know what, bitch? We're paying for coins, because I'm too lazy to fuck. Yeah.
I'm using my Robux to get some Christmas items for my character.
I already got a red Christmas outfit, a black Christmas outfit, and the one thing I like about the black one is that it got fluffy hat. It's fluffy.
Did you find
magic?
Apparently. Alright, do we know what game mode?
We're picking a different one now?
Hold on. I wanna do four. I wanna do something real quick.
Four? Five.
Mouse and keyboard. God damn it.
What do you mean with the hold up?
Wild.
Man, I can't wait for somebody just to like leave the game.
God, imagine.
Okay, hold on. I'm doing a thing real quick.
Mm-hmm.
I think I can cheese this shit being a rat. So just watch Graceful's stream for like a minute or two.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'll let y'all know when we can do this shit.
Okay.
There we go. We'll talk rat and absolutely cheat the fuck out of this.
Alright. Back up. Wait, whoops. Yeah, damn. Back up.
Let's do this shit. So, once again, the gimmick is you can do what you want, just the moment that Ballora starts staring at you or is in front of you, don't move.
Alright, so don't do anything.
Basically. Alright, skip dialogue, because this shit's cringe.
She's gonna probably just jump at my face right away. I'm calling that.
I'm ready to be a fucking rat. I got this shit.
Are you ready to die?
Yippee.
Yeah, what up, you fucking ballerina looking bitch? Fuck you. Fuck you, motherfucker.
What is that? Nobody cares, bro.
Bro, nobody cares about your robot fanfiction. Kill yourself.
I'll open the faceplates for you.
Here we go.
That way they can find you on the cameras. Now,
yeah, jump on my face. I dare you. I dare you.
I'd recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose. You don't want them to get too loose. Trust me.
Dun, dun, dun. That works.
Motherfucker! This is the only time this shit is happening. It's one of y'all. There's literally three PC users, including me.
Don't you do it. Don't you do it.
I think we're safe.
Do it. Don't you do it. Don't you do it.
We'll do 10.
There you
go.
That was
funny.
I have no idea if she's gonna jump in my face next. I'm gonna lose my shit.
I found a power drill. I'm neither, bro. I found a power drill, so I think I'm safe.
What do you mean you found a power drill?
Y'all will see. If any of y'all die.
I stopped in the red, man. You're losing my mind. You left.
No,
you
okay.
Left.
Angel,
you left.
Angel, can you inspectate my things? You ready? Okay, take a look. I found a power drill. Look at this.
Hold on. Just.
No, I'm a dumbass.
I don't know what you mean by you found a power drill. Just.
Hold on. Okay, I'm ready to run it again. This is really funny now, actually. I'm having a good time.
Funny. Why do they all look like... I'm just gonna explore the map real quick.
Oh, good.
God damn it.
Okay. Just run it again, real quick.
I'm gonna do this in first person.
I got it, don't worry. I found a cool little power drill.
Oh, well, in this area of the map. I know where we are. I was breaking the fourth wall.
Space to skip. Do it again. Run it back. Run it back.
Run it back. Yeah.
Let's do
the
shit. Yeah.
Okay. I'm just gonna let myself die. Because I'm not gonna do this.
I wanna show you this. Look, I found this cool little power drill. Don't mention this to them. They ignore this part. I found a really cool little power drill just somewhere lying around. It's really, really cool. I wanted to show you it. So this is the location night four. You've seen it before. You gotta like click the spring locks. Keep them locked up, right? Now you see spring doesn't know. But the game doesn't know much.
I'm just gonna accept my fate.
Power drill. So I don't need to worry about it.
Yes.
And it becomes this night goes from impossible to the easiest thing ever. I would like to show you this. Witness this cool little power drill I found.
Just accept my fate.
Open the faceplates for you.
Oh no, what do I do? Look, they're spinning.
All you have to do is wait.
She knows. She knows. She fucking knows.
Wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose.
Trust me. It's really cool. Oh no. There you go, it's fixed.
Oh, I don't like that noise. Oh. Yuck. Yucky. Oh, time to go explore the map.
Here, I'm looking at my phone real quick. Angel?
I fell out the map.
Angel, I was gonna say, come here and take a look. I wanted to show you the cool power drill I found.
I don't know what you mean by power drill, because this is...
Just come here and look at my thing. Are you looking?
Give me a minute, I kind of fill out the map. Okay.
Let me know when you get to it.
What?
Alright, check it out. Check out this cool power drill I found.
Yeah, it's just a auto-clicker.
Yes. Mm-hmm. I absolutely just put on an auto-clicker and set it to 5 milliseconds. So I can just stand still for the rest of the night and we will make it. I don't fucking care. Fuck Night 4. This night fucking sucks. Nobody likes Night 4.
Oh, really? I had no idea. Oh. I'm pushing the body. You know what? I'm bringing the model back, Phil. Give me a minute.
Do it.
Bringing it. I'm bringing it.
Do it. I'm gonna watch.
Brace if you're talking to me.
I'm trying to. Oh, hold on. Okay, hold on. I need to grab the other one, stay alive, because I cannot get up there without using another body, another model. Fly? No, wait.
Polora is not very happy with me right now.
Oh,
Polora is a little upset that I've broken the game.
Here, guys, I bought another one.
I'm concentrating.
Oh, what the fuck? There's another Ballora next to me.
Yeah, I click it once
when she's on me. Smith, you better win this. I'm getting tired of this night.
Oh yeah, I was gonna say, hey, come over real quick. I want to show you the funny little auto clicker.
I am so mad because I was doing.
Ta-da!
Are you kidding me? I had 30 seconds left. Are you joking me?
Not even that, like 15 seconds.
Yeah, I know.
I wanted to bring Foxy over there, but I couldn't get
this
up.
Night. Fucking sucks dicks.
And just as I called it, I got told to keep my voice down. Called it.
Don't feel bad. Don't feel bad about Night 4. Also, Grayson said he's off to punch a hole in his wall.
Not surprised.
Don't feel bad about Night 4. Night 4 fucking sucks. Nobody likes Night 4. Just remember, Night 4 was bad enough that Scott had to patch it.
Wait, did I?
I'm pretty sure Night 4 is done, because I'm pretty sure we won it, but anyway.
Oh no, it is. It's over. GG. We won.
GG. Yeah, fuck that. Not gonna do Night 5, because, no.
I haven't, Ezekiel, fully admit, I put up an auto-clicker with 5 milliseconds in between each click.
Yeah, I know, you told me.
Yeah, no, I just sat still the entire night. I didn't do anything else. It's great.
Let's just go to the next fucking night. I don't care.
Yes, let's be done with this. Let's be done with sister location.
What about FNAF 4 or FNAF ending? Are those ones you get all the nights done on those ones too?
Give it to me. Give it to me, you fuck. No, give me the deagle. Let me die.
Welcome back to your last day on the job. That is the last day of your first week. Some of the most valued qualities that we like to see in new employees are determination, fearlessness, and a genuine disregard for instinctive self-preservation. You've earned a 1 week bonus, which will be given to you in the form of a delightful gift basket, the cost of which will be taken out of your next paycheck. We have gift baskets containing fruit, nuts, flowers, and of course the ever-popular cash basket. Using the keypad below,
exotic
please
butters,
enter the first few letters of the gift basket you would like to receive. It seems you had some trouble with the keypad. I see what you were trying to type, and I will auto-correct it for you. Thank you for selecting
Exotic
Butters.
Yep, that's my name.
He said the thing.
That's my name.
He said the thing.
Yep.
Yeah.
This is gonna take so long.
Please be aware that there are still two technicians on site today. Try to avoid interfering with their work if possible. Also, feel free to ask them why they are still there and encourage them to go home.
Alright, let's go again.
I think playing this, I always got stuck when it came to like the being stuck in there. You have to like shake off the little guys when you're stuck in the spring dock suit.
Mm-hmm.
I always get stuck at that part. I can never do it. I'm like, fuck this, I'm done playing it. When I have 4, I was too much of a pussy to play it, so I just stopped playing it. When I have 2 is too hard for me, and when I have 1, I mean, I can do that. I'm moving. Damn, I'm moving. Damn.
Let's check on Ballora and make sure she's on her stage.
Yes, let's check on Ballora.
Great. Now let's check on Funtime Foxy.
There's supposed to be hanging bodies there, you fucking putz.
It looks like everything is as it should be
it's
in Funtime
robots.
Auditorium.
They're not allowed to.
Your task today will involve more maintenance work. Circus Baby had a rough day and is in need of repair.
Oh yeah, okay,
you will
so
be required
the
to reach the parts and service room by once again
the mimic
is
called. They can do that, but caution. This can't.
Wait. Nerd.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna fucking fastball it. Fuck this shit. I don't care. I don't care.
What are we supposed to do? Like, not move? What do I do?
I don't remember. I can't be fucked.
My fucking thing wasn't working. What do you want me to fucking do?
Last one. Complete the mission.
And you spawn me all the way.
It's in front of you. They're in front of you. They're in front of you. They're in front of you.
I know, I'm not moving.
Go, 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 go. They disappeared. I'll let you know when I get in front of you so we can stop. Keep going.
Stop.
Break, break.
That's so... I just... Oh my god, I don't like it. That range is insane, that range is insane. My heart. I don't know. English? Do I know it?
I'm dying. No, give me a break.
I'm dying too, man.
I'm actually dying.
I'm having a heart attack over here. At least this one's better than Nightfall though. This one's doable actually. I just say just do it, just go slowly. You kind of gave me the courage to kind of move a little bit fast over that. That was my death. That was my downfall. Listen, the slower I go, the better chance I have of making it alive. It might take a while, but I'll make it.
What a fucking hell, Mike.
Welcome back to your last day on the job. That is the last day of your first week. Some of the most valued qualities that we like to see in new employees are determination, fearlessness, and a genuine disregard for instinctive self-preservation. You've earned your 1 week bonus, which will be given to you in the form of a delightful gift basket, the cost of which will be taken out of your next paycheck. We have gift baskets containing fruit, nuts, flowers, and of course the ever popular cash basket. Using the keypad below, please enter the first few letters of the gift basket you would like to receive.
If I don't wanna.
It seems you had some trouble with the keypad. I see what you were trying to type, and I will auto-correct it for you. Thank you for selecting Exotic Butters. Please be be aware that there are still two technicians on site today. Try to avoid interfering with their work if possible. Also, feel free to ask them why they are still there and encourage them to go home.
I'm dancing. Just get through the night if you dance. Why am I so much faster than the bee?
I have no idea.
Just keep swimming. I'm doing a flip. What are you doing all the way back there, Smith?
He looks like a goblin.
Let's check on Ballora and make sure she's on her stage.
I like it that I can dance.
Great.
Hello?
Now let's check on Funtime Foxy.
They're alive.
My head's pounding.
Great. It looks like everything is as it should be in Funtime Auditorium.
Thank you.
Your task today will involve
this
home maintenance
work. This is how they
Circus
do their
Baby had a rough
now.
Day and is in need of repair.
Let me see.
You will be required to reach
What's
the
up?
Parts and service room by once again sneaking through Funtime Auditorium. As always, please
that?
Proceed with caution.
It's a big flurry.
Ew.
But this is how they box it.
The machines are walking?
Yes.
Oh.
At my house here.
Oh my fucking god, he was right there. He's right fucking there.
What are y'all playing?
Everyone keep flat.
Everyone keep.
FNAF.
Again?
Yes.
Without me?
A.
Didn't know you wanted to join in.
Hey.
Angel, what the fuck is that?
I'm hopping on.
Right there.
Here, Smith. Smith, let us know where he is.
What do you need?
Let us know where he is.
Okay, hold on. In front. Found it. Nope, he's still there. Flash.
He's gone.
Gone.
Smith,
he's still gone.
You should be able to see in the dark.
Okay, he's far ahead. Y'all good. He's in the distance. Flash gun. Good. I can see in the dark, but he's super sporadic. Alright, go.
He teleports. I don't want to move too much.
Stop.
I need a break dance.
Go.
I need a break dance.
Send it. Good shit.
Oh my god.
Great job reaching parts and service. Circus Baby has been deactivated for
I need a break.
It's your job to make sure she is structurally stable and secured to the conveyor. Our technicians will take it from there.
Get out of there.
Can you hear me?
No.
I'm pretending. Remember how I said I could pretend? The cameras are watching. I must be careful not to move.
Yeah, that's not you. You're not talking in the suit.
Something bad happened yesterday. Something bad always happens. I don't want it to happen again. There is something bad inside.
Woman, I know that's not your endoskeleton. Shut up, Bernard.
I can't be fixed. I'm going to be taken to the scooping room soon. But it's
you're
not
already
good.
Out of
man.
Your suit,
what's wrong
bitch.
With me?
So I just watched this dude's YouTube like short, and this man said, we're gonna make some off-brand version of Mexican street corn. And he's like, we're gonna put some tajin in there.
Good,
and I'm like,
so the rest
me?
Can be destroyed and never recovered.
It ain't no
but you
tajin,
must be careful.
It's tajin.
Ballora is here.
Tajin.
In the room with us. Ballora will not return to her stage. Ballora will not return to her body. You must be careful. You must remain calm and listen to my voice.
Nuh-uh.
There is a button on my cheek. You must find it and press it.
That's all you, man.
There is a passcode that you must enter before you can retrieve me. Enter the code carefully.
Okay.
You got this, Suzuki.
5.
Shush.
4. 5. 5. 7. 3. 7. 8. 5. Good. A hatch should have opened. Take the card that you find inside. Now you must turn back. I will guide you through Funtime Auditorium so you can reach the scooping room. When you are there,
I will let y'all know if I see the alternate route.
Put the card into your handheld device, and I can continue to speak to you. Now, press the green button to your left. This will send me to the scooping room.
Yeah, how are you?
See ya later, dear.
Her shoes just go through the freaking wall like a head.
See ya later, dear.
Let me follow you. Oh shit.
Don't go there. Yeah, I'm probably gonna follow the map. Say, Smith, go down there. Oh wait, you're not with us. Go down the hallway.
I see it. I see her. I see her. She's just sitting in the other room. She's full of shit. She's lying.
Go back.
Good to know. Thank you.
Go forward.
Alright, hold on. Hold tight. Hold tight. Just hold tight. Not move. Do not move. I am on the way. Okay. Hold on. Alright, I see it. I see the alternative. Alright, y'all should be clear, because I don't think Foxy does anything here. Go, go, go. Foxy doesn't attack.
I ain't moving for shit.
Laura doesn't attack either, if I remember correctly.
I'm not.
Oh, really?
Alright, fair enough. Go.
Oh, you want me to test that theory? I'll move.
He is here to help, Ballora.
Okay,
is
hold
not
on.
Here to hurt us.
I don't know who I just saw right there to my right, but I swear I look like Foxy.
Clear.
Not clear.
Nope, they just spawned there.
Your dress went through me, madam. I'ma flash your bitches. That's it.
Clear.
Oh, fucking god, I'm gonna... The moment you say clear, the moment I take a step, she immediately fucking spawns back.
Ballora's super innocent. Go. Nope, nope. Go.
I don't think Ballora does anything.
I can't fucking tell, okay?
Oh yeah, I don't think Foxy does anything.
He's on the other end of the room! Either way, look, there are two doors. There's a regular one, and then there's a blue one.
Where are these doors?
Well, I'll die, and I'll be sure to guide us.
How about I die? I think I would rather want to die.
The fuck do you mean upload failed? This shit is pissing me off, bro.
Tiny heart attack. Tiny heart attack. Nothing new, eh? Oh,
let's do this shit. Under what? Before I start getting decisions.
I don't know why the fuck that thing didn't work, but now it it to go again.
Yeah, I'm ready to...
I just want to quickly get rid of this one fucking thing. I just want to do that. I just want to get this night over and done with.
Sister location sucks. The actual game and this.
Welcome back to your last day on the job. That is the last day of your first week. Some of the most valued qualities that we like to see in new employees are determination, fearlessness, and a genuine disregard for instinctive self-preservation. You've earned your 1 week bonus, which will be given to you in the form of a delightful gift basket, the cost of which will be taken out of your next paycheck. We have gift baskets containing fruit, nuts, flowers, and of course the ever popular cash basket. Using the keypad below, please enter the first few letters of the gift basket you would like to receive. It seems you had some trouble with the keypad. I see what you were trying to type, and I will auto-correct it for you. Thank you for selecting Exotic Butters.
I don't think Baloa's gonna kill me now.
Be aware that there are still two technicians on site today. Try to avoid interfering with their work if possible. Also, feel free to ask them why they are still there and encourage them to go home.
Out the way, slow pokes.
Let's check on Ballora and make sure she's on her stage. Great. Now let's check on Funtime Foxy. Great. It looks like everything is as it should be in Funtime Auditorium. Your task today will involve more maintenance work. Circus Baby had a rough day and is in need of repair. You will be required to reach the parts and service room by once again sneaking through Funtime Auditorium. As always, please proceed
also,
with caution.
Also, whenever y'all are done, I'm ready to join.
Mm-hmm. We're just trying to get this night over and done with because it's a pain in the ass.
I'm going to sit and watch YouTube, so just yell at me whenever y'all are done.
Jesus Christ, we just started.
I know, it's great. I flashed, took two steps, and they killed me.
That's ridiculous, bro.
Alright, don't move, they're there. Move, they're gone. Flash. Keep going, they're gone. Don't move. Green light. Red. Green.
I'm gonna need a new navigation system, man.
My brother in Christ, they teleport randomly. I can't control them. Got a bit of a green light. Green.
But was that just normal Fox ass on my red? Am I seeing things?
Green.
I think you're seeing things.
You are seeing things.
That's nothing. That's nothing now.
Red light. That's what they teleport.
It's like a weird navigation system.
Incredibly randomly, green light. Red.
What do you
do? It's hard to tell when they go. Green light. No, red,
oh,
red, red.
Fuck it!
They teleport! If you watch it from my screen, you see them constantly popping in and out. Okay, flash.
Are you
flash again?
What?
Green. Green light. Go, go, go. Just go.
Engine trigger, parts in service.
If you watch from my screen, all it is randomly popping in and out like a crash.
Sure, structurally stable and secure to the conveyor. Our technicians will take it from there.
I gotta do the other badges. It's a pain in my ass.
Can you hear me? I'm pretending. Remember how I said I could pretend? The cameras are watching. I must be careful not to move. Something bad happened yesterday. Something bad always happens. I don't want it to happen again. There is something bad inside of me. I'm broken.
I can't be fixed.
I'm going to be taken to the scooping room soon. But it's
a weird looking eyeball. Is that an eyeball? Hold on, let me look. Hold on. Some spaghetti. Okay. Hold on.
I want you to save what is good, so the rest can be destroyed and never recovered.
What?
Destroy the evidence of me murdering a child.
Valor is here, in the room with us.
Oh, really? Well.
Valor will not return to her body. You must be careful. You must remain calm.
Shut up,
listen
bitch.
To my voice. There is a button on my cheek.
What's it? I'm calling 911.
And press it.
Can you come pick us up?
There is a passcode.
The whole SWAT
that
team.
You must enter before you can retrieve me. Enter.
Look at the
owl
of joy. They can all die. We can escape.
Right, let me listen.
1 4 8 4 1 7 5 8 9 Good. A hatch should have opened.
Yeah, give me that.
Now
shit.
You must turn back.
Fuck off.
I will guide you through Funtime Auditorium so you can reach the scooping room.
Kill yourself. Kill yourself. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't go back there.
I'm not gonna go back.
Valora is going to follow you.
I feel like I got dragged in, too.
She will try to catch you.
Okay.
I will help you.
Legit, I'm gonna be real here.
She will not follow you.
I have nothing to fucking say for this next part.
She is afraid.
I might just
die. These motherfuckers pop in and out like meth heads. That is gonna be mainly up to y'all. I'm not gonna be much help. I can tell y'all when you get to the door.
Flash. I don't remember a fucking ballerina being in a circus. Hey bitch, can we help you? Piss off. What they doing over- what am I looking at? What's happening over there on the light?
He is here to help, Ballora. He is not here to hurt us.
Ballora, let me show my ballerina skills. Hey, I'm flexible. Not really.
Alright, so what door do we go to?
Whatever, the opposite of whatever she says.
Oh, right.
Stop. I almost moved. I almost fucking moved.
Can I help you home?
What up?
Back your bitch ass off, bitch. Fuck off. Oh, okay.
Shut up.
Two piece.
This is like abuse watching this.
What if I do this?
Oh my god.
Angel, I want you to know every single time you flashed, Valora has moved.
That's me flashing.
My hand's off the keyboard, man.
Every time you flash, Valora seems to move.
I don't know why that is.
Shit, let's flash again. After no. She goes away.
Wait, the Funtime Fox is right fucking there.
Valora's moving. Right.
You summon Valora, I feel like. You got like the special touch here.
The fuck no. What the fuck? She keeps coming back every time I flash.
Oh,
God. Foxy, I'm gonna need you to, like, I'm gonna need you to piss off a bit, man.
Okay.
You know?
Foxy's
off. How about you flash? How about you flash?
That's fun.
Legit, the best thing I can say is try walking forward.
I say don't do that because I just took one step and I fucking died.
Funtime Fox is right fucking there. What do you want me to do?
Go to the side, maybe?
Don't do that. He likes you. And he wants you.
You know what? Fuck it.
Is the easy way or the hard way? No, he's over there to the right. Will you close it? Why are they wearing no clothes? Okay, Foxy's to the right, so maybe you can move forward.
What do you mean he's to the right? To the far right or close to me, right?
To the
far right.
Wall. He's to the wall. Yeah, just little tiptoes. Valora's to the far left. They're both on the wall. Okay, Blower. Okay, now Blower's all the way. There's two Foxies. There's two of them.
Yeah, it's bullshit.
I know.
What the fuck do you mean there's two?
There's
two
one
foxies,
all the way back there.
And Blower is fucking teleporting like she's in a Dragon Ball Z episode.
He really is. Oh, there's Foxy. He came out to play. Oh, now he's over there. He wants to play some arcade. Go back to your corner, ho.
Okay.
That's right.
Valora's on the wall, Foxy's on the wall.
Go forward again. Valora is behind you. She is afraid of the scooping room.
That's bullshit. Okay.
She's right behind Foxy. She's right behind Foxy.
What wall did they... Which way did they say you needed to go?
Oh, I don't know, because you two are fucking talking!
Maybe
they didn't say it. Okay. Foxy and Valora against the wall. Go.
Go right?
We can't even go through them to see what's on the other side.
If you're wrong about this, Smith, I swear to God. Is Foxy or Ballora near me?
No.
I'm gonna cry.
It seems that you have accidentally wandered
into
a restricted area. Due to the
Alright, Angel, you don't want one hallway, me to another. To here.
You will not which one are you doing, left, right?
I'm gonna stick on left hallway.
So hang tight.
Okay.
Rest assured that you will be promptly rescued, fired, then sent home.
Oh, I see Enord.
Thank you for being an employee.
Yeah.
We hope that
we need to watch Enord.
Been as regrettable as ours.
Hello, man.
Let Azuki know whenever they're in danger. Let's beat this shit. Holy secret night and everything.
Alright, Enord is on M6.
Yeah, Enord's just wiggling there.
If they find
Ennard
like
looks
this,
like he's gonna be getting ready to go to the vent.
Able to try again.
Yeah, he's just up. He's up. He's
vent,
up in the
vent. Vent.
Get your back here. Bitch ass back there. Bitch boy.
Did he leave?
No idea.
I cannot tell you. I can't see in the vents.
I can't climb.
I
got
they were in the vent.
Yeah, they're in the vents. All right, they left.
Okay, they got out.
We need you so that we can leave.
Yo, that bitch boy.
You.
That bitch boy. Why are you
so
shaking?
We can hide.
I'll be going back in the vent.
Getting ready to go to the vent again. I'll let you know when. Not yet.
We don't want to hurt.
Oh, I saw the Powell.
I'm sorry, but my thing made me down and it made me fucking worry.
Fine. He's just bending over.
No.
Oh, no, no, vent.
You vent,
stop.
Vent!
I fucking
can't.
Yeah, there we go. You're good.
Let's go. Yeah, come on, baby boy. Come on, vent. Jesus Christ, what the fuck's wrong with me?
Me, I'm 83. We're doing good. Okay, clear.
I don't understand.
Right,
left.
Oh, sorry, left.
I thought I
know
everything right.
Where they're positioned.
He's just in the hallway. He's no, not the hallway. He's in the room.
Keep it down.
Room to the left.
I don't.
Oh, he's coming
it.
To the door. He's at the
they,
door.
They
he's
would
the door.
Be at the door now. Okay, so that's them at the door.
Right, okay, they walked away.
I thought you liked me.
Hell no.
Fuck you.
I will punch your ass. Going back to the vent.
Okay, they're getting ready to go to the vent.
Just tell me when to close it.
Yep. I just cracked my knee.
Sometimes
he's in the vents.
Close. Why people do the things that they do.
Little bitch, bitch. Little bitch, bitch. Yeah, look at this bitch ass.
Three AM with 72. Suck my dick.
We need you so that we
stop.
Can
vent.
God damn, this thing is finicky as fuck.
He's getting right.
Yep.
Stop.
Come on. Now you want to come down the hallway?
Yeah, go ahead. Close the right.
Yeah. I'm locked out.
Just keep it closed.
Out. He's at the door
He's
now.
Got way more than enough power to last. Oh. Out, clear.
Yeah. What your weird-looking spaghetti noodle ass doing? Why are you giving
toes? If you want to stay off cams, go for it just to conserve power.
Vents.
We'll let you know exactly where they are.
I think they're gonna go vent. That's what I'm saying.
They are going vent.
Yep. The bento over the floor and ready.
Now.
Vents.
Why didn't you trust me?
Yeah, that's so
because true. You're a bitch. You're a bitch, bitch. Quit your bitch and bitch
you're
ass, bitch.
Bitch ass out.
Out.
If they find us like this,
left.
You won't be able to try again. You must help us.
Oh.
You must let us inside the room.
Wait a minute.
Where?
Time is at 4 a.m. 50% power. Ooh, I mean, that's not terrible.
Yeah, we're good. Getting ready to go vent.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
And.
Why didn't you believe me?
Which one should we probably do after this one? If we still want to play this?
I don't know. We would have beaten everything at that point. Except for FNAF 4.
FNAF 4, maybe we can do that.
Clear.
I'll probably cry myself
yeah,
to sleep.
Yeah, 551. Fucking
vent, in the vent.
And then
vent.
Just lock it all down. Just lock everything.
Not yet.
You're at 5 a.m. Just lock everything and be done with it.
I say don't. I wouldn't waste all the power, though.
You have 50%.
I don't care.
They're out.
The right side. He's getting ready to go that way.
Isn't this why you came here? To be with her again?
Clear.
Yeah, oh, thank you. letting me in the office. What do they got? They got nails.
Right.
Screws. Whatever the hell that says.
Clear. Told ya.
Oh my god.
There, never again. Fuck you, Sister Location. You were a dog shit game.
Real.
This dude fucking sucks. This game blows.
Just, man, Sister Location does.
Don't we have Night 7?
No, there is no Night 7.
Well, there isn't the Hunt ones and whatever you call it.
The Hunts don't have any extra nights.
No, not that. Not
yeah, I was gonna say, double check.
Oh yeah, guys.
Sister Location, there should be only Night 5.
Guys.
What?
Happy December 1st.
Yeah!
Is it midnight? It is. It's past midnight, actually. I am a little late. Not really. What am I going for? Red, black. Let's go black. Go black.
Okay, so yeah, there is no. Thank God.
No, hold on. Hold the fucking phone. Stop. Go back to Sister Location.
Let's not hold that phone.
Why is there a Night 6?
Didn't we do Night 6?
No, we just did Night 5.
Alright, hang on, what's first? No, they're not making.
That's probably like the scooping room, I feel like. I don't know. Oh, get your ass back in here.
What the fuck do you mean server rejected? Fuck you! Take my fucking files and send them! Don't reject them! What the fuck are you talking about? I didn't even send the file! I didn't send the files! What do you mean? Okay, are we all ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Alright, what are we doing?
Up to you. What do you want to do?
I kind of want to try to continue FNAF forward if we can. Smith is muted, so I don't know where he went.
Smithy. Matt. I think just fell off.
Ah, sorry, my bad. I was speaking and I didn't realize I was muted. We need to figure out what Sister Location's sixth night is.
Oh my god.
Oh god.
Money.
Alright, y'all heard him?
Oh, y'all hold the man. Time.
If it's what worth, if it's what we just did, we kill ourselves.
Oh, I'm fine with that. I'm up to that thing.
How bad was it?
I don't even know what just fell behind my desk. Something just fell behind my desk and I couldn't give two shits.
Okay. What the hell is this?
It's like the same night. It's literally the
same night. Oh shit, it is.
Yeah. Just go alive this time. That's all it is.
Oh. It says night start. Okay. Wait,
let's start the night real quick. Here? Yeah, let's start the night.
Hold on, my head's about to die.
Oh, cool.
Alright, I see the
wall. So my auto clicker works with the door.
Angel, get back here, for the love of God.
So I figured out that my auto clicker works with the door. This may be fucking stupid.
Standing there.
Man, shit ass.
Oh, I turned my volume off,
guys,
so I didn't.
Why are you going up to him?
Because he.
Oh, God!
Well.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
The boss moves.
Oh yes, he moves, right, and he went after me.
Well, Angel, Yoto, you know what to do.
How does he go after me?
I take
me,
left, you take right.
And you two are on one of them. Quick. That is just.
You all hunker in. We'll let you know. Save as much power as you can, because I have a feeling we're going to be doing a lot of door closing.
Tell me when this motherfucker sprints.
That's what we're going to be doing. Right, left, 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 left.
He just teleports. This is not as easy as last time.
Get off the camera. We got you. Save your power.
You better be right.
Yeah, we are. Left. Clear.
Suzuki, you take left. You take left. I'll take right.
Ben.
I forgot. It's not a fucking click. It's a fucking hold down for some stupid fucking reason.
It's a hold down. Oh, that's dumb.
Oh no 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 no! I agree to this. Oh no, man.
Also, further sending over telegram.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Thank you, bunny.
Uh huh.
I need Christmas lights on my computer.
Not for real. I need to put Christmas lights in my room. I'm gonna put Christmas lights all over my car.
Is that Christmas? Oh, no, I didn't mean, not the gayness, no.
Gayness?
Okay, rainbow.
So, do we try that again, or do we try FNAF 4?
Nah, we do that shit, we win.
Oh my god, fucking crackhead.
What?
Crackhead.
Alright, I'll take right, really someone take left, right now, and damn. Someone take vent. And someone watch him.
Yeah, I'm gonna go kill myself real quick. Hold on.
A random person friends request me. I don't know you. Knock it off. Anyone random?
Alright, I'll take right.
Friend request me.
Someone watch him.
That's kind of crazy.
I don't know. I'm gonna go kill myself so that way I can give y'all intel.
Where is he?
He hasn't spawned yet. Y'all need to go into the room and start the night.
Start the night. Oh my god.
This room? Oh.
Take me. I think he's going to the vent. Fuck it. Just lock everything down real quick until I get there.
Angel, are you seeing them where they just ran off?
Okay. I'm clear.
Alright,
they're hanging out.
Alright, Angel, stay by the left door button,
they're,
please.
They're just hanging out by the in the lobby right now.
That's not staying by the door, Angel. Angel, go.
I'm watching because he shows up. He shows up
left,
now.
Left, left.
I got right, it. Right, right. I'm
clear.
Looking at the button, and he spawns right there in my
clear.
View. So I'm good.
Left. Right, clear. He's going lefty.
He likes that left door.
Clear. Take
hey,
me out.
Can you take a look at the,
He gone.
At the camera here. We're in Rosie's basement.
Oh.
So we're in the basement feed.
Oh, that's cool.
That's naughty.
That's a big basement.
I'm busy right now.
But yeah. This place is so small.
Is he going to Ventsmith?
He's standing there. I'll let y'all know. Left again.
Close. My head.
Menacingly, man.
Dan's gone now. Clear.
Feel him down in the basement.
Yeah, Dan.
Lucky number left. Clear.
He's
There was no just Christmas cuddles.
He likes that fucking left door.
Oh, really?
Right.
I panicked, I'm sorry.
Clear. Right.
Okay, now that's Christmas. That is good enough.
Vent. Clear. Going up.
Did that mean
Andy gone?
We're at 2 a.m.
I'm just gonna mean the map then.
Right. He left. Right.
Fuck you. Whore.
You didn't want none. He heard you talking shit.
Take this dick.
He mad. He going back.
Fuck you. You ain't getting no dick.
He double mad.
Damn.
I pissed him off.
He want that dick.
No. But no.
He triple mad.
God damn it.
Come on, you big skeleton bitch.
You going, Ben?
I panic hit my.
He out.
Come on, spaghetti motherfucker. Come to my door. It's been a hot minute. Come on, you weird spaghetti tentacle bitch.
He heard you talking shit.
Yep, he did. That's my point. He left. Come on, round two. Round two. Show up.
Round two. Hold
up, bitch. Round two?
Nope, going back. He left.
Can you at least go to the right side to fall?
You want that round two. He left.
Round three, fight.
Round two for me.
Round right.
Shit.
Round I think you right? Mean round five.
I was gonna say round three. Nope, he wasn't. He left.
Round five for you, man.
Round three.
Right. Ching, 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 ching.
Vent.
Ching, 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 ching. 5 a.m., guys.
He gone.
Well, yeah, he was in solid.
Paul versus Tyson.
Oh.
I know, right?
It's shit. He left. How much power do you have left?
60.
60.
Fucking lock it down. Just lock it. Close everything. It's five.
Oh, he came back for round four, eh?
Apparently these doors are strong enough to actually legit prevent ghosts from walking through. I cannot leave the room.
I know. Got him. Come get some.
Hey, GG, good job.
We worked hard, and we won in the end.
Pick this dick. He want that dick. He came for that dick.
He can't have it. Ain't for free, motherfucker.
I might go lay down.
Already?
You only did one night and
I got work in the morning.
Already.
It's 12:41.
I have work in the morning.
What time?
In fairness, it's 12:41.
Why do you not go to bed early, y'all? Damn it.
What is the time with y'all? I can play on my phone, can I? I have Roblox on my phone.
That'll be harder.
I had my auto clicker on that whole time.
Does it still work? On the phone?
What? It does.
I don't know. Maybe.
Why is my character have glasses on?
Okay, so no, there's only a night six. There was only a night six. There's no night seven.
Hooray! The only thing left is FNAF 4, and FNAF 4 fucking blows.
Okay, well, let me turn on my phone. Hold on.
Here. If we're gonna do FNAF 4, let me go change one thing real quick, okay? I will be right fucking back real quick.
Oh, Vark. Ozuki, why are you so cute?
No. Okay. I'm gonna lose my mind with this music. I like it, but not that damn much. It's gonna make me lose my absolute mind. Oh yeah, I guess my Christmas stuff did transfer over. Take a look.
Something about his voice.
Bow, bow,
bow, bow, bow. Oh, welcome back. A giant ravenous woman bit on the destruction of mankind? Speak for yourself. I'll slap on Titan.
I'm not going in yet. I'm waiting.
All right. I'm dying, ain't I?
I would rather you
Okay,
not.
That wasn't me. That wasn't me.
I didn't know that's what it
was. Oh, there's Chica here, just T-posing. Yo, touch.
I didn't know that would happen. I'm sorry.
Smith, we could have had four people in the fucking room.
Because now you guys can keep it locked down, and I'll literally just go around and tell you, hey, bro's at your door, or other door.
Yeah, but
door,
now we got to pay attention to the closet.
Foxy's not that much of a problem.
I have a
well, they're always a clear, by the way.
Say again.
Both hallways are clear. They're both at the. They're both in the middle.
Alright,
Chica's at the edge of one. I'll let you know when they go to your door.
Alright.
I'll call left and right.
Stand by the door, Angel.
There's no point, but I'll let y'all know. Manage the Freddles. Manage the
flash.
Orange piece of shit sitting in your closet, and I'll let you know for the rest of them.
Cap it. It won't.
Oh, Foxy's out here. The fuck?
There we go. Jesus Christ. Foxy's what?
Foxy's out here.
He's out there probably for now. He's probably getting to the butt of the closet.
He's sitting out here in the living room.
Okay.
Y'all are good. There's nobody here.
I'm ready to tase a bitch.
Here comes Foxy. You ready?
Left side or right?
Left side. Just keep left door closed.
I'm keeping it. Do I open it?
Yeah, go. You're clear.
I need to open. Here we go. Bada boom. We're at 2 a.m.
I'll be honest here. Check your closet. I don't know where Foxy went.
Yeah, just keep the light on the whole time. Oh, that killed me.
It'll kill your flashlight, but sure. Because you only have a limited amount of that. That's why I'm dead and sitting at the end of the hall, so that way I can tell you all, hey, close this door when.
Alright, left, right.
Oh, I'm gonna hang a little bit past the thing so I can look. Just a bit.
Right.
Yeah, can you just let me know?
Foxy and Chica is there. Don't do anything. Keep right closed.
Fuck! I need the Freddies!
Chica's just sitting there.
Fuck off my bed.
Chica's gone.
Yet.
And Foxy.
No, Foxy's still sitting at the end of the hallway, but you can open it. You can open it.
Okay. There.
Left door.
Bonnie's just sitting at the end of the hall. Left.
Shit.
Well, pretty much when I see him, I just gotta go Clear. Back in and turn on the flashlight.
Oh my god, why are y'all taking so long? Get off my bed! Thank you.
You're clear, you're good.
They were taking for a fucking
ain't nobody coming yet.
Four AM is what we're at right now.
Left. Clear. Go waddling off like he just shit himself. Alright. Check your closet.
Where'd Angel go? Oh, you were
there.
Where
did I go?
I don't know, Angel's hanging out like a doobus.
That would tase you.
I'm sure you will, bud.
Alright, left, right.
Sick.
Ignore that. There's nothing.
5 a.m.
Right.
No! She's covering her eyes. She's lonely.
Clear. Left. Clear.
Oh my god, scary.
I kind of want to explore the house, but I can't do that at the moment.
I'm saying it's big. Nice, good shit.
Oh my god.
Yadzooks!
I'm turning on my phone to lay down because I'm starting to fall asleep.
Is there another night though?
I'm honestly starting to fall asleep too.
Yeah, it's 1 in the morning.
Fredrina's.
Who said that, man? 1?
I can't turn my computer off yet because the shit is still sending to her.
Now where's the rat? Look, will this kill you?
Damn, already?
Oh fuck, that's y'all.
Alright, Smith. So
why the fuck are you naked?
I'm not.
You are.
I'm not.
They're not naked for me.
Okay, right, here, Smith, here, no, here. Hold on. Let me just take a picture real quick.
No dying this time, alright? You're staying in the room with us.
Take a picture of this.
But it's the easiest way to cheese this shit.
I do not care. I'm too tired for this.
I'm literally giving y'all the easiest pass through ever. Also, here, look.
Where is that?
Fucking perv.
Control key doesn't want to work now, that's great.
Look on the call chat, pervert.
That's what I'm doing.
Pole vault asshole? What if I stay out in the hallway? What if I just hide?
Motherfucker looks like he's about to start starring in a goddamn adult thing.
Oh, I'm in the cave. I can't see it. Forgot I'm in the cave.
Alright, we ready?
Hold on, I'm just gonna steal some shit. Oh, an endoskeleton. Cool. Okay. Get your ass in this bedroom.
I mean, so right, if you wanna die, go ahead and die if you want to help us. Jesus, but I still think three players in one room is better.
Well, it works best with four, because then we can actually have somebody controlling Freddles and Foxy.
Well, it looks like fucking Angel and I are gonna do that at the same time while you go die.
No, we're just gonna have to rock this. I didn't even get to close the door. He didn't even sit in his spot. He literally just walked up and insta-killed.
Fucking rock what? That was so bad.
Literally.
He didn't even
go into his spot. He just walked up, got close to the door, and insta-killed. He didn't even sit there.
Okay.
He didn't even make a noise.
It's 106.
Yeah. Yeah, just end this.
Yeah, I'm good for the night. We can definitely play this again some other time.